we having a surprise.
This is our taste bud holiday set.
What is it?
Well, exactly, right?
Because Christmas is in 2 months. 2 months.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah. So these make the best gift because you actually can put it to and
Mommy,
from.
Mommy, Dad, you can make some for Santa too.
Well, this.
What is that?
Look at this. So, hold on, Regan. So, we get a holiday scraper.
And
we get
spices.
Some spices and some recipes. So, the whole point of this box
There's
is that.
There's a lot of colors.
If you use everything, it makes a meal for 12. So, no more fussing and figuring out what's for the holiday supper. Let's look at our recipes. So, the holiday dinner inspiration. Appetizer of a crostini with lemon pepper ricotta spread. Fancy.
It's like this.
It even includes some cocktails.
Cocktails.
Yeah. Nothing for you until you're 18 or 21. Garlic and herb pork tenderloin.
Well, we can have that.
Brussels sprouts with bacon and apricots.
Ooh. Apricots.
Mm-hmm. Regan, don't put it away yet. Well, I need the big one. Okay. Roasted sweet potatoes.
Can I make that?
That's the crostini. That's really good.
I like that.
Ew.
And can you imagine everything in here? And when you get taste bud, you get these little QR codes. It opens up a website. Okay. And you get a lot more than what is just in here. So what are our spices, Mackenzie? Let's look at what our spices are. Yeah. Herbs de Provence. Garlic and herb, cinnamon plus, and lemon pepper.
I like lemon pepper.
Lemon pepper has a lot of use. So honestly, and we're having a challenge in our VIP page saying if we sell 12 of these, we're gonna draw for a enamel milk pot.
Woo!
Do you know what that is? Let's find it. I'll give it to Mackenzie so she can show you.
I just moved the stand away.
Move the stand.
For my little sister.
She's I'm not a little sister.
Look at this. Beautiful little enamel milk pot. Can you imagine making hot cocoa during the holidays? You can make a hot cocoa bar. What? So exciting. So come and join us in the VIP group if you haven't done so. There's lots of more things happening for the holidays, right?
Yeah!
Bye! TGIF, see ya!